My scouts picked up a weird Cabal signal coming from a ship that's definitely not Red Legion. Some new guy giving orders. You got the Red Legion running around like errand boys on Nessus. Last time the Cabal had a management shakeup, they burned down our house. Let's see what they're up to. Bring guns.
Well, we always have at least three. The Legion is pulling schematics of Nessus itself from the confluxes. Atmospheric, geologic, and tectonic data. They want it all. I'm not sure why. Okay, this might explain it. Let's see. The Legion is helping their unnamed leader identify mineral-rich deposits on Nessus for consumption. But that can't be right. Okay, I'm going to read this and you pretend like I understand. The Cabal want to grind Nessus into glorious dust fit for royalty. It's more environmental data. Just some logistical planning so they can prime their ship to eat the planet. This new Cabal leader might have a few screws loose. Transmitting now. Cade, I'm picking up a planet-wide broadcast. Red Legion 7th Company has failed to secure Vex data. Their invitation to join the Loyalist regime is hereby rescinded. There's more. The rest of you still have a chance to prove yourselves. I offer you a life of opulence.
Opulence? Oh, I could go for some opulence right now.
Thank you.
I'm in. This gets weirder. They've analyzed the planetoid soil and what might happen if it's combined with something called royal nectar. One more cluster. Great work. Both confluxes linked. Just keep them away while I read this recipe for converting Ness's soil into a purified royal wine? What are the Cabal doing? Serves them right. Let's get this to the Vanguard before I have to defrag. The Legion wanted every bite of data the Vex have on Nessus. All I ask is you return to my loving embrace. Ew. Emperor Kallus has spoken.
Whoa, wait, Emperor? As in Cabal, Emperor? Okay, opulence later. Ikora now. Ikora! Great job today, guys.
Boy, he left in a hurry. I wonder what that was about.
Identified multiple data-rich caches to plunder. I have created an unauthorized login for the friendly ghost. The Vex will believe he is one of them. Ideally, they will share their secrets.
That's actually very helpful of you. Let's see what we can learn. Platforms are charged. Is this a deterrent or an experiment? I can never tell. Failsafe, this login is perfect. I'm pulling all kinds of data on Cabal fleet movements. Zavala will love this.
Happy to oblige, friendly ghost. Marking additional caches.
I think they're onto us.
They believe you are one of them. What did you ask?
Nothing. I asked them what they're doing on this planet. Did I offend them?